Hey guys, Racer Mike here in the Porsche at Circuit de la Sarthe, or Le Mans. Sitting in fifth, qualified in fifth here. I got my teammate in seventh directly behind me. You can see him right there in the rearview mirror. And I've been practicing all week. Let's see how it goes. Fortunately, I wasn't able to put up a replay of the Villeneuve race because I do not own that track. But we're back here at Le Mans, and let's see how this goes. Let's rock and roll! All right, here we go. Not the best of starts. Got my teammate right on my tail. Still sitting in fifth. Hell of a first lap. It's not even over yet. We'll be right back. That is lap one out of seven. Wear seventh when you need it, huh? Now this is the top split, by the way. This is the top split, so the guys in front are very fast. Overcooked it a little bit. Come on, focus, Mike, focus. Oh, he's gonna get a penalty for going off track there. Shit. That was not the best place to slow down. Still got this orange Porsche behind me. this guy behind me is hounding me. He's probably gonna take me before the left corner. I'm not gonna fight him for it. It's barely the second lap. Lap 3. Just trying to hold on to this guy until the very end, and then I'll start applying the pressure. Because we do have other rivals behind us, and putting us into a battle this early in the race would jeopardize our position. So just gotta follow him. Looks like our closest rival behind us is about 2.5 seconds behind. And then my teammate Ben Laughter about 4.5 behind. lap four. This is what happens when you get two guys that are putting down the same times. Great racing. This is awesome. This is what it's all about. Looks like our closest rival in sixth is about 2.3. He's gained 0.2 in the last lap or so. Ooh, nice slide job. That guy in front of me, he is pushing. Come on, baby, come on. Oh, one of the leaders must have had an accident. Or a spin or something. Gotta stay behind him here. It's not a great place to pass. Uh-oh, he must have had a penalty. A 2-second yield or something. That leaves us with two laps to go. I know he's definitely gonna catch me. because the draft is real. Still too far back to make it this turn. Oh, he's right on my tail. He might consider it doing it this time. Let's stay on the right side. Is he gonna do it? I don't think so. Defend that line on the right side. I don't know if he'll do it or not. No, he's not doing it. Let's move back to the racing line. Seem to be a little bit quicker than he is on the Porsche S's, but he gains on me on the straights. Alright, one more lap to go. I'm gonna try my best to defend this position. We'll see what happens. We are currently sitting in fourth. Come on, baby, come on. I think he might have me. Ah, that outside line, man. If you hit it right, it's awesome. It's not over yet, though. Full attack, baby. I'm with the force is with me. I'm with the force is with me. Ooh, I didn't even notice we got a sixth place right on our tail. Come on, come on, come on. I don't think we're gonna do it. Should have defended that position back there. Damn. Well, we finished in fifth, top split. Kudos to the guy in front of me. Great driving. Well, that was Le Mans for you guys. Fun track. Whew. Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed. If you like what you saw, please comment, like, and subscribe. Stay tuned for the last race of the season next week at Summit Point. Thank you for watching, guys.